Hey viewers, today I will be showing you how to fix a black screen with the cursor after you log in to Windows 10 and other versions of Windows. So sometimes you get this error whereby either your PC, laptop or tablet, anything that uses Windows, when it gives you a black screen like this with the cursor. So what we'll do here is just one. I will press Ctrl Alt Delete. So we shall get these functions here: lock screen, switch user, sign out, change a password. Then you'll click on Task Manager. So after clicking on Task Manager, we shall click on File. Where there is file, and say run new task. So here we shall type in the word rigid, after typing the word rigid, we shall also mark this box. Then after marking the box, we shall press OK. So in the first place, we shall select high key local machine, H key local machine. So this is what we shall select here. So when you select here, look for software, as you can see. Then select on software, local machine, then select on software, then scroll down to look for Microsoft. So when you scroll down, you'll see here Microsoft. So this is Microsoft. Then you click on Microsoft. After clicking on Microsoft, you scroll down to look for Windows NT. So we shall scroll down to look for Windows NT. So this list is in alphabetical order. So we shall look for Windows NT. So this is Windows NT, then we shall click on Windows NT. When we click on Windows NT, it will give us this list. Again, we shall scroll down to look for winlog. So winlog is here. So when we reach here on winlog, after selecting winlog, we double click on winlog, then we shall select the word shell. We shall go ahead to look for the word shell. Shell is here, as you can see. So I'll double click on shell. So when you double click on shell, it will give you an option of editing it. There is value name, then here we don't tamper with it, then we shall change the value data. So we shall type Explorer. If it is there, the same Explorer, we shall leave it like that, and then press OK. Explorer.ex. Then we shall press OK. Then close everything, and we shall also close the task manager. Then what we shall do is I'll press again Ctrl Alt Delete. I'll press again Ctrl Alt Delete on the keyboard again and restart the PC. So when you click here, you'll get options. So I will restart the PC. This process takes some time, so we shall wait for it until it finishes up, as the restarting takes some time. So I will again press Ctrl Alt Delete and log in. So you can see now our PC is back to life. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more videos about tech and other related issues. We meet in the next video. Bye. Thank you for watching.